As fiscal 2014 ended, India's precarious trade balance has some bumps. Seems like the government could no longer use its heavy hand to keep the imports in check and mask the real risks, leading to a widening of trade deficit at $10.5 billion from $8.13 billion a month ago, the worst in the last 5 months.
The exports have continued to decline at a pace which was similar to the February pace. The second factor which is important is that the oil import bill almost jumped to its record high level. And the third is that gold imports almost went up by a billion more compared to February.
There is more than one reason for the government to get worried. One, contrary from repeated assurances from India, has actually missed the annual export target of $325 billion. Worse, exports that seemed to be on a roll till January have lost steam all of a sudden, declining in both February and March. In the last month of the fiscal, India's exports fell over by 3% to $29.5 billion compared to a year earlier. At the same time, overall imports slipped only 2.1% to about $40 billion. The big dampener was oil imports that jumped over 17% from a year earlier. Recent reports suggest gold imports too may have spiraled out in March as the central bank eased its tight grip.
The only silver lining is that on a month-on-month basis, exports have escalated. With pickup in economic activity across the world, that momentum is likely to continue. But it is the fall in imports that is being prematurely celebrated, because a pickup in economic activity is likely to push up the import bill even higher. Ruchi Bhatia, ET Now, New Delhi.